We don't want this place to turn into a shopping mall, and now this has turned into something else, because the Prime Minister is controlling the media, the police, and we have no control about what gets out in terms of news from Turkey.
This isn't about a shopping mall anymore, is it?
Not anymore. This is, I think it's going towards something political, and suppression has come to a certain level where people are fed up with this, so we're going to try to change this.